Good morning. So great to be with you this morning. Today is devotion number 2, where we are looking at the power of God's Word. We've seen that there are extremes, many people that are not reading the Bible or meditating on the Word of God, and others who are doing it out of religious duty. And I don't believe that's what God desires for us. And we saw yesterday that complaining keeps us imprisoned to our problems. So rather than complaining about my problems, I need to be speaking the Word of God. That God has magnified His Word together with His name. In Hebrews chapter 4 verse 12, it says this about the Word of God. It says, "For the Word that God speaks is alive and full of power, making it active, operative, energizing, and effective. It is sharper than any two-edged sword, penetrating to the dividing line of the breath of life, soul, and the immortal spirit, and of joints and marrow, of the deepest parts of our nature, exposing, sifting, analyzing, and judging the very thoughts and purposes of the heart." So he's saying here that the Word of God is living, active, and full of power. When I begin to recognize that the words that God has given me, the Word of God, the Bible, every word that has been written down there, when that becomes a rhema, a revelation, a living word within me, it has amazing power. In Psalm 33 verse 6, it says, "By the word of the Lord the heavens were made, and all the host of them by the breath of His mouth." You become creative when you begin to speak the Word of God, when you begin to see that the Word of God is living and active. Remember, the Bible says that Jesus Christ is the Word made flesh. So Jesus came as a manifestation, a representation of the Word of God. So the words of God, the Bible says, are spirit and life. And I need to recognize that the Word of God is powerful, that it is life, that it is spiritual, that it keeps me connected to the spiritual realm. And when I begin to meditate on the Word of God, I become all that God says that I am. I can do all that He says I can do. And I can see and believe and receive everything that the Word of God says that I can see, believe, and receive. I want to encourage you today, my friends, honor the Word of God as living, active, and full of power. And as you meditate on it, as you become one with that Word, you will see that power manifesting in your life. Friends, always remember, you are highly favored and deeply loved of God.